Perfect.
I think being cooped up in this room for 6 days, it's finally gotten to him.
Tell me about it. I think we've officially hit peak boredom.
Oh, you don't know boredom. Until you played 19 games of Candyland in a row with your six-year-old daughter. You got any sixes?
Go fish.
That's the food. That's what's driving me crazy, is the food.
Yeah. Okay, no. No one here has the right to complain because neither of you is a woman sharing a bathroom with three dudes.
Yeah, right? She's right. We are disgusting.
It's so gross. Nope. Go fish.
Buddy, why don't you just stop
already and let Mother Nature do her thing? She's on her way, I promise.
Oh, firstly, I'll have you know that I will be going to the grave with a full head of hair, but thank you.
Go fish.
Second of all, I'm not doing the full Grover here, okay? It's just, taking it back a bit. It's a buzz cut.
As long as you don't do any trimming below the waist, we're good, because we all got to share that sink. Any jacks?
Go fish.
All righty. Who's next? Turner. Let's go.
Pass. Threes?
What do you mean pass? Look at this. Beautiful. It's low maintenance. Easy.
Thank you, sir. I'm trying to grow my fro out.
Okay. I think that's a giant mistake, but
yeah.
Do your thing. Dano.
Huh?
What do you see? Just sides?
Oh, you know better.
I got a fadeless than you, man. I got a great fade,
all right? Go away. Please, buddy.
Hey,
listen. Ghetto Vin Diesel. Go somewhere. All right?
No,
get out of here. I'm going to kill you and I'm going to end up in another room. I don't need that, okay? I'm out of here in 6 hours. Go away.
Are you actually going to get an afro?
No, I was just kidding.
No, I think you should. Then you look really cute.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Not them. Got any aces?
Go fish.
All right.